First of all, they should, you know, obviously come and meet with the physician directly. In my office, I will always meet the patient before any surgery, and that's an important step for many reasons. One, because I am doing a surgery, I need to know what the patients are looking for, and what I'm able to provide, and to have a realistic expectations. And